In this section, a picture of Evliya Chelebi, his writings on darüşşifa and the foundation of the complex in his Seyahatname, the units of the complex and paintings of darüşşifa are exhibited. Ottoman surgery in the 15th century is presented through paintings taken from Cerrahiyet-ül Haniye by Dr. Sabuncuoğlu Şerafeddin from Amasya, a famous Ottoman surgeon of the 15th century. In here, darüşşifas established in Anatolia in the Anatolian Seljuk and Ottoman periods are presented. In the kitchen section that is located on the left side of the first courtyard, the tray presented by Gülten Mayadağ, the principal of Edirne Girls Technical-Vocational Anatolian High School, copper kitchenware and Kerim Ünver's presents are exhibited. In the section of pharmaceutical room, the development of pharmacy and extracts from materia medica by disagrees are presented. Moreover, blend samples in jars, which were once used as medicine, can be seen. Postcards are exhibited in the exhibition room, which is thought to have been built in addition to the rooms next to the first courtyard. In the infectious disease department, scientists who dealt with infectious disease that posed a huge threat to mankind throughout history are introduced. The development of medical science throughout history is presented here. The medical tools in display cabinets belong to the people who worked in Edirne as doctors, and they have been donated to the museums by themselves or their relatives after their passing. The Professor Dr. Suheyl'in Ünver room in the second courtyard was used as the pharmacy when the darüşşifa was working. Today, Dr. Suheyl'in Ünver is introduced with his paintings, books, photographs that reveal his efforts in the founding of the Faculty of Medicine and the red that bears the emblem of Edirne Faculty of Medicine, which he designed himself. The first courtyard is decorated with flowers. Veja Korkmaz, retired teacher, gave the fish pond in her own garden and the fountain stone, which is now located between the toilets and the first room by the entrance, as a present to the museum. Old Edirne had a specific water culture and ponds were integral elements of the old Edirne houses. This pond, which Veja Korkmaz presented to the museum, is one of the last examples remaining from old Edirne houses. On the cloister platform in the first courtyard, guests can buy books, postcards and brochures related to the complex of Sultan Bayezid II, as well as almond paste, divine misc, and mist soaps that are all special to Edirne culture. When the museum was opened, Dr. Rufat Osman Bey room was opposite Suheyl'in Ünver room. Dr. Rufat Osman Bey, one of our first radiologists who was in love with Edirne, introduced. Apart from this, in the second courtyard, the change in 2003, the director's room is moved to another room in the first courtyard. This section was exhibited in its original form until 2000. However, concerts were given on the music stage by Trakya University Conservatory and exhibitions were held on occasion. By 2000, the revitalization of this chapter has been conserved in accordance with its own period, and it was arranged as a psychiatric history department by the Readaptation Association of Mental Patients.
Thank you.
Thank you.